hoil me. Here, look.
Uneven terrain. Uneven terrain can cause an excavator to tip over or get stuck in the mud if the tracks aren't level and stable. Overloading the machine. If the excavator carries too much weight or digs too deeply, it can sink into the mud and become stuck. Mechanical failure. If the excavator's engine or tracks malfunction, it can become stuck in the mud.